Marco Bagnaia is ready to start from pole position. Can he grab the whole shot on his Ducati? Just a few more moments and the Grand Prix will begin. wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the final MotoGP ranking. this long race weekend also comes to a close with the end of the MotoGP race. All we can do is to see the race ranking together. See you in a moment for the podium ceremony. We're back from Parc Fermé with the winner, who delivered a perfect race today. In addition to the victory, this young man scored 25 points, which are very important for the world ranking. Quartararo is having a good day. He shows us wonderful things, and today wasn't just beautiful, it was spectacular. This boy has earned the right to stand on the top step of the podium and celebrate victory.